a superstar locks up with Seth Rollins, they must be prepared to endure attacks from all angles. Rollins has perfected the fighting style that's been described as a frantic assault. And there goes Rollins.
Oh, man. Rollins was dropped like a sack of potatoes.
Strong Irish whip, just too much here.
There's no way to defend that, Cole. Oh, look at this. Brock Lesnar has an unlimited supply of moves that are designed not just to incapacitate his opponent, but to cause true bodily harm. We've seen a few too many of his fellow superstars being carried out of the arena on a stretcher after squaring off against the Beast.
He lands the strike with great accuracy. Thanks for tuning in. We're coming to you tonight from Santa Clara, the site of WrestleMania 31.
When you're as big and powerful as Brock Lesnar, I don't think anybody's going to object to a little posturing.
Two.
Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys. You know, Michael, you're going to need more than a chiropractor if Brock Lesnar lays a backbreaker on you. More like a mechanic. Someone who can do an entire rebuilding job. And that's if you can find all the pieces Brock probably knocked off of you.
Whoa, I didn't see that coming.
Yeah, that's because Seth Rollins is just so quick, Cole.
The single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, man, a hole named after the Bean Town.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt-whooping. Man, Seth Rollins, what offense? It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Cole, I gotta tell you, I've seen some monsters during my time in this business, but none like Brock Lesnar. I think that goes for the audience, too. He just sends chills through everybody. Watch out! Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that up? How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it. And this is what you can't let Brock Lesnar do. Build this kind of momentum.
And Rollins with the reversal.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
Not today, too fast.
The thing about Brock Lesnar, and Jerry, you touched on this earlier, the man literally sends chills throughout capacity crowds. Sports Entertainment has never seen a man like Brock Lesnar before and probably never will again.
Well, Michael, I couldn't agree with you more. Brock Lesnar is a frightening individual. All you have to do is look at him. That's it. If you want to be scared out of your shoes, just take a look at Brock Lesnar. That's known in the locker room and the audience.
To avoid that.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
You know, there's probably no right way to take on the Beast that is Brock Lesnar, because he is an exceptionally difficult opponent. But there is a wrong way. What a move! What a smart move!
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Another great night of action. action here tonight as WWE comes to you from the great city.
Oh, and the heavy iron collides again. You know, when it comes to trying to beat Brock Lesnar, I almost hate to say it, but I tell anyone getting in there against Brock to not hesitate to use some underhanded tactics if they need to. Don't be afraid to use a dirty trick or two, because trust me, Brock Lesnar will do the same to you in a heartbeat.
Ouch!
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine.
Here's the cover.
One. And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
There's a long way to go before Lesnar is through.
It's crucial to remember Brock Lesnar is not a regular man. He's merciless. He's a beast. He's a conqueror with the intent to dismember.
Triple German suplex. Lesnar's work here is about done.
You're right. Brock Lesnar is a beast.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't get any bigger than this. A match under the bright lights of WrestleMania. Thanks for tuning in. We're coming to you tonight from Santa Clara, the site of WrestleMania 31. These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. The strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense!
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Another great night of action here tonight as WWE comes to you from the great city of Santa Clara. The face is absorbing a lot of punishment right now. It might be a good idea to get those arms up. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Going for the double play with this move.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Nine. Brock Lesnar's going to end it with the F5 right there.
Yeah, Lesnar with the F5 with authority.
There's the fill. No respect for the officiating, and he's seen it.